Hello everyone and welcome to a brand new video. I am Hobo. How you doing today? This is the new season of Hunt Desolation. And it starts off pretty rough, I ain't gonna lie. Y'all see that in a minute. Hope everybody enjoys, and I hope people enjoy the content to come. Working on some Helldivers too and more Hunt obviously with the new season. So hope everybody enjoys this, and if you are enjoying the series and you are enjoying the content on my channel, then do me a big favor if you could hit that like and sub button down below. Hope everybody has a wonderful day. Thank you guys again and enjoy. Alright, so new season, brand new season, day one, Desolation's Wick. Let's check it out. Let's go through it together. So level one, we got the Caldwell 92. New Army Swift. I actually have used that pistol in the past. I like it. I rate that. It's a pretty clean skin. Kind of like it. Level 3. The Charm. It's okay. What do you think?
Level 3. Let me look at
it. Yeah, in the Battle Pass. Okay.
I like it. Simple.
Alright, so the next good tier. Okay, well, like, level 10? Level 10. I'm wanting that. Like, I'm excited. Yeah. I'm so excited. And then, of course, a level 11, you get the new broken meta, which...
Action rifle.
Then level 14, you get the skin, which I like the skin a lot. I really do. Then you get a carbine version. Okay, I like that. I mean, it's just the same gun, but, you know. Okay, I will say this, the level 17, that charm, I actually like it more than the key, the little whistle. I like the whistle.
Yeah.
I like that whistle.
Pretty fire. All right,
level 20, we got legendary skin. That's actually pretty clean. I like the wood.
I like it.
And then, dude, check that out. Level 24. So you like that pump action rifle that's kind of broken? Well, what if you had that, but it was a speed loader? Because I'll take it.
He goes like, why not?
All right. So level 25, we got the Statesman. I mean, I respect the top hat.
It's not a bad skin.
I respect.
Definitely had worse skins.
Yeah, that's true. He's a dapper gentleman. Respect the drip.
Yes, indeed.
Well, 28. Now this, I think that's what looks cool. The wax diamond. Like, I think that actually looks pretty cool. And then let's see.
Oh, 29. We get the carbine claw for the pump action.
I think it's okay. It's not bad.
That's a lever action. Never mind. That's a lever action. My bad.
Yeah, look, that's not bad. Now, level 32. Level 32. That.
I'm so excited to be getting that.
That is clean. It's your main gun. And let's see, level 35. Oh, dude. Ooh, dude. 37. All right, that's my weapon charm for the rest of my hunt career right there. The hourglass. Calling it now. I love hourglasses. So,
sure.
Level 39. Oh, best skin for that gun, in my opinion.
Ooh,
that is clean, dude. Let's see, 43. Oh, a new crossbow skin. Oh, you shouldn't have. I can't wait to put explosives on it. And level 47. I mean, you know, big pimpin', BB pimpin', you know, it's all, I like it. Now, the level 50 legendary, I like a lot, because it's just that skin, but now on the pump, rifle, and see, the level 50 hunter, it's not bad, it's actually pretty cool, it's all spiky, I feel like if she did the flips. Yeah, just do flips and do bleed damage. Now, the bonus. Oh, I like that a lot. A little pocket watch. A little pocket watch action. I got this.
That's there, a charm, right?
Yeah, that is a charm. Okay. Yeah, charm. So. All right, so we're gonna get getting that battle pass. We're gonna be getting that battle pass. I got the battle pass. Yeah. Right, level one. But before we get into that, not only are we starting a new battle pass, new season, same fucking idiot. So let's do this. We are going to be doing 1 to 100. We're gonna be prestiging. Oh, I don't know if I wanna. I don't know if I wanna. Oh, Loop already did it. I guess I gotta do it now. I gotta do it.
I thought you did it.
Here we go. Oh, God. I did it. Oh, dude. Random legendary item. Okay. What did I get?
Oh, it took away my hunter.
I got 2,000 hunt dollars. It took away my money.
Yeah. Oh, God.
I'm only at 10,000. No. I just lost $38,000. I have
Wait,
a grip.
How much are you at?
I'm only at 10,000.
Oh, I'm only at 8,000.
I had 48,000 loot. Oh, God. Wait, did it take away our legendary hunters?
If it did, I'm quitting this game. No, it didn't.
Oh, thank goodness. I burnt my
shit. If it did, I was gonna quit this game.
I would have too, man. No! I'm so mad. I'm so fucking mad, Luke. The three hunters that were level 50 that I've been saving?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That hurts.
You know what? Whatever. We're gonna make it work. We're gonna make it. I still got all my guns. I still got all my guns. Oh, God. Oh, I'm so fucking pissed. Oh, man. I'm on like a tight budget now. What do I do? What do I do, Luke? What do I do?
I don't know. Did you get the legendary thing? Or what'd you get?
I didn't get legendary nothing.
No, I asked. From what you perceived, you got a choice of the three things. What did you pick?
I just hit the X button. I guess it gave me the money.
You had to choose. You had to choose.
I didn't know.
It said choose what you want to.
I'm not a smart man. Alright.
Clearly.
I'm using what works, and what works starter is the bow.
We don't have that unlocked, do you?
I have everything unlocked. Unless you have a legendary. I have every single one of my guns unlocked.
Wait, what?
Yep, I have all my guns unlocked.
How?
Why are you asking me? Like, I don't know.
I have the main guns, not the variants. Yeah. Okay, we just want the variants. Never mind. That's fun.
I got ambidextrous. So we're gonna do some dual wield. We're gonna hit them with the Mach 2. Oh, we got. Oh no.
What?
We have to unlock all of the ammo types again.
Yeah. Gotta unlock everything, man.
No. I don't know. Not on this planet, because this planet sucks. Whatever. Okay, so now I got a weak stamina shot and a weak regeneration shot. I don't have my big one anymore.
I know, that sucks.
Oh, boy.
Gonna see what level that is to get those back.
Well, there we go. I can't believe this happened. Crap baskets. Whatever, you know what? I ain't gonna stress over it. It's already done. We can't take it back. We can't take it back. Well, you and me again, Bo. Yeah, bam, big. It's so veiny, bruh. Alright, Southwest.
Oh yeah, we're making waiting for people.
Yeah. So this is gonna be fun, getting all the way to 100 again. This should be fun. I'm curious how long it's gonna take us.
I don't know.
I am curious about that. Oh, hello. We can start getting these bad boys again.
Oh, let's go, finally.
Things are back to the way it used to be.
Yeah. Oh, this was Ron being a level 1 character.
Shit. Haha, my first kill of the season. Shit. Are you okay?
Sorry, I almost died.
Don't die, sir. It's bad for your health. Oh yeah. Oh my god, another B chick. I got her.
Dogs in the cage.
I got them too.
I thought this game totally wrong.
That's actually some of my challenges to kill dogs with the lantern. So I gotta do that a couple times. Back to challenges and all kinds of fun stuff. Hello, emulator. Hiya.
Cool here. There's not too many people here. Oh, that thing's alive, I think. They're here, never mind.
I think I saw one just right over there. Well, it's pretty clear that they are inside.
Yeah. And so it's already vanishing. That's good, though.
Yeah, we need to hurry up and do this, though, because it's only one boss. That means, trouble be a-coming. Whoa!
What?
Oh, that's a fake, that's a fake, that's a fake.
Let's try and get up here.
Careful.
Yeah. I'm gonna crouch once you get up here. Or if you're coming up here.
Yeah, I am.
Can we tell? It's downstairs. Get in. Make sure you crouch.
Get.
Right here.
I got shot.
Daniel's hit one for me. He went downstairs.
I got dynamite.
Hey, run around and make noise up there on the other side.
Oh, I think we got company. Oh shit.
Rage, am I right? I don't see him. Oh my god, no, they're right behind me. Help me, help me, help me.
I hear the Shadow Realm's lovely this time of year. Let's find out if it's true!
What?
Oh, this guy's up here.
Oh, my game crashed. That really sucked though, man. Like, I saw him. I hit him once. I was about to hit him again. And he goes, haha, Banhammer. Yeah. Look what I got me. I got the single shot, but it has a bunch of shots.
Romero?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I've never used this thing before.
You recording?
Yeah, man.
I don't know.
Everybody gets to see me get freaking blown into the Shadow Realm. Did you notice that there's a perk in the map now? Like the teleport used to be, now it doubles melee damage. Like, why?
Oh.
Why? It's not like the katana can one tap you.
Oh yeah, did you see now it's a one?
Let's see. Oh, I'm gonna go. I think Berserk is it.
Kill yourself. Ammo right here.
Oh, sorry, excuse me.
I now have Berserker.
I'm pretty sure Berserker's the one where, like, you got double.
Oh, melee attacks deal double damage.
Yeah. I got Witness. While in Darksight, dead hunters and monsters are visible, and health restoration is marginally increased when close. Also highlighted in Beetle View. Whoa! They are right there. Right where we just left. I just saw him fall. There he is. I don't really have range, so I don't know how you want to handle this.
I got a little range. Oh, another hand shot it though. I don't know where from.
No. Yeah, let's try to flank. Come back through here.
Right. Oh, you're a little far away. Careful.
I am far away indeed. Oh, he did something. I can hear him. He's right above me.
We'll go around this way.
Okay. Oh, I see him.
One's right on me too.
I'm sneaking up on him.
You got that guy?
No, I don't. Might need some help.
Another guy's out of katana. He's running towards you. I don't know exactly where he's at. And I'm dead. Dead, because he's sitting in a corner. He was so low.
Fuck.
Never mind, he's full HP now.
First kill of the season, nice. Baby!
You're shotgun back out, he's right there.
Ah!
Punch him! Knife, one of the two.
It's a battle to the death!
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
What?
Aww.
No! That's so stupid! I call so much BS!